G'day everyone, Rain Zero AU, and welcome back to another episode of 7 Days to Die in Alpha16. And we're on day 36, so we went through the horde. A screamer down there. Turned off the blades at the moment. Did I get her without? Oh no, she sent in some. Or there's one. We'll start using the pistol a bit more. Just to build up my gun skills. It's a bit disappointing we haven't found any magnum parts. Let's get down there. Come here. Not much on any of you. Get to her. Alright, scrap. And we can chuck some of this up there. Don't leave it with us. Alright, so that all went okay during the horde. But there's one thing we're still missing, and that is potassium. So we're going to go and head out today and set up our potassium mine. So I've set a marker, which I think is... Actually, I haven't been through that section of the map, but I'm pretty sure that is... the center of the burnt zone, or near the center of the burnt zone. So we're gonna head over there. Got some stuff on the bike to be able to do it. That's gonna be basically the same, you know, same sort of build as we did over in the desert. And then once we've got this set up, then we can go out and start looting. We haven't done that much looting. So, I want to find a decent spot in here. Looks like there's some good gravel patches around here. So, this might not be too bad an area. Here. Look at that. Alright, so I'm thinking probably around here. Just clear out some of this stuff. Just to give us some room. Doesn't need to be huge. Alright. lag there, buddy. Alright. So, thinking we will... when we start doing it about here. Two, three, four, five, seven. Are you coming over? Scrap those. Foundation down. Alright. Question is, do we have enough rebar? Maybe not. What we'll do is we'll build up this to start with. Lucky dropping off of there. So what's that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 high, that's fine. We don't quite have enough rebar. Well, I've got a few in here, not many. Let's fill out this side. So we want each side to be just want a double thickness just because. Hello. Oh, we've got a military camp over there. Hmm. Alright. So now, get rid of those, get my bars out. So if they come out two across, that's the second one. Gap, gap. Probably there. But it gives a gap of two. Just enough to do that. All right, so that gives us our ramp up. Much crap on us. It's starting to get a bit hot, so let's put a poncho on. Our poncho's almost dead. So we probably should make ourselves a new one. Let's just dump some of this in here. You'll see I've got a forge and things like that. I'm gonna put the forge in this one just in case. We'll grab that. Grab that. And we need to make some ladders, some basic ladders. Let's go 25. And we're also going to need some wood frames. Let's make 50 of those. Right, that's that done, and make a scrap iron hatch. Yeah, can I actually jump over that? Yep, good. What about on top? So, let's place the ladder there, and then that will go on top. Hatch in. Then we should be able to put one in there. shovel. In fact, we probably don't. We want the claw hammer. We don't need the fire axe at the moment, so shovel can go there. And we'll fit these in as we can, as we go down. Right, there we go, we've hit stone. Slowly getting there. Remembering that we've still got two spots that we can't put them in because we're too close to it. So we've only got three left. So. Go down two. That'll be the third one. So then that's the floor there. Right. No. Start to put just a bit of flooring down. There we go, that's our last. Okay. Oh. Ah, we're missing one. There's a wooden ladder. Crap. There we go. Okay. So we got the basics there. What we do want to do is we want to bring each of these sides out. In order to do that, we're going to need at least another 15. Oh, watch out for the boulder. Probably should have marked that. Didn't mark it on the map. That could be an issue, but I don't think so. You should be able to spot it. So we need a few more rebar frames, and we're going to need, let's do another 10. In the meantime, we can drop some stuff off here, we don't necessarily need on us right now. They should be done. See how easy it is to spot. Pretty easy. Alright. So, let's... I didn't make enough, did I? Oh yeah. Oh well. We'll put what we can in. Got my maths all wrong. course, it means 12 on each side, doesn't it? That's all right. Then we might put... Might do those like that. This one. And we definitely want some iron bars around. Next thing we want to do is stick some spikes down. And these ones I'm just going to put the normal weight. Really? You don't want to put it there. We'll stick some up on here. Well, not there. Probably gonna need a few more of these as well. Scrap iron on these. No, we've still got steel on us. Oh well. Thank you. upgraded that one block to steel, which I didn't mean to do, but well, that's what... oh, hello. Right, that's a whole heap of them done. Excuse me. Where are you going? Excuse me. Excuse me, miss. Excuse me, sir. Seeds. Scraps. All right. So there we go with the beginnings of our potassium mine. What I'll probably do is I'll spend the rest of the day today just finishing that off and then mining downstairs, seeing if I can't find a potassium deposit. And then I think it's time we head off and start to do a bit more exploration. But, have any bird's nests around that I can see? And... I don't know, maybe we should go over and check out that army camp over there. That might be an idea to start off with. So, I hope you've enjoyed what you've watched. If you have, please leave a like and subscribe. Look forward to seeing you all next time. I'm Raid Zero AU, signing out.